What's going on, guys? I'm Zach. Welcome to Bros Reactor 151. You know what the deal, guys. Scout Snitching in the building.
It is what it is.
Thank you very much, Melanie, for the donation. We really appreciate it. Hope you're keeping well. Hope you're staying safe. Hope you're enjoying the videos and saying yeah, but no, but yeah. Do you know what I mean, kid and lads? Wants us to react to Lana Del Rey, Born to Die, official music video. I think, you know what? That is true, you know. We're born to die, lad. It's mad, innit? You're born and, you know, death's just around the corner as well.
That's true.
We live to die. It's mad. You know, really thinking about that. We'll leave the official link down below in the description. Make sure you support the official video, guys. Remember, guys, support the channel. Help the channel build. You can always get that donation to that GoFundMe or to that PayPal. All links to that will be down below in the description. And if you want any special requests, hit that donation. We'll make a priority and get it to you as soon as possible. We hope you enjoy it. Lego. First song by the way, guys.
Incredible. I'm sure I've heard one of your tunes, Sometimes Sadness, was a massive hit in UK, but I haven't listened to this.
Where
one.
Is she from? She's American, I'm presuming, because I've seen the flag.
Yeah.
But I've never listened to them before. This is the first time, and you know what, her voice sounds so amazing. And lad, the shots in this video, mate, that building, what she's in, them two big devil's eyes. Wow.
Is it by mistake or design? I feel so alone on the Friday nights. Can you make it feel like home if I tell you your mind? It's like I told you, honey. Don't make me sad, don't make me cry. Sometimes life is not enough and the road gets tough. I don't know why.
She's drawing me in so much, lad. I'm just lost for words. I'm just watching this. Sorry, guys, if you see me quiet, I'm normal, lad. Serious, lad.
Zach, what she was in the back seat.
I'm telling you, lad, like, she's amazing. Yeah. She's beautiful. And you know what? His songs, his sound, lad, I'm loving it, lad. I'm just so drawn in.
I can see her once I was blind. I was so confused as a little child. I don't know why. Keep making me laugh. Let's go get high. The road is long, we carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime.
Do you know what? It's true what she's saying.
Let's go high.
But lad, don't make me sad. Don't make me cry. do you know what I mean? Let's go and get high and everything. So, lad, what she's trying to say, like, let's just have laughter instead of being sad, because you know what, life's hard as it is already.
Yeah,
do you know what I mean? Because that's it. So what's the point making it even harder? You get me? So that's why I'm saying, like we're together, let's just have fun, let's just, do you know, like, let's make this
live happy. In the moment.
Yeah, let's make this happy every day.
Do
you know what I mean? And when our sad times come, we'll could be together, but we, do you know,
we'll fight it.
Yeah, because the way we are, we'll get through it. Do you know what I mean?
100%. Let's go get high. The road is long, we carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime. Things are good luck on the outside. When we kiss you hard in the pouring rain, you like your girls insane. So, choose your last word. We were born to die.
I don't know why. Keep making me laugh. Let's go get high. The road is long, we carry on. Try to have fun in the meantime. Come and take a walk in the outside. When we kiss you hard in the pouring rain, you like your girls insane. Choose your last word. We were born to die.
Shout out to Lana Del Rey.
Yeah.
Lad, this was amazing. Born to die. Do you know what, lad? It's sad, like, in life, you know, like, always a happy ending. Always have to come to an end.
Yeah, that's true.
A happy ending. I mean, a happy life or story.
Good things always come to the end.
Have to come to the end. Do you know what I mean? I didn't say it in the right way, but you understand what I'm trying to say. It's true, though, innit? Like, in life, lad. In life, you know, something in life always have to come to an end.
Yeah, definitely.
Whether it's someone you lose out of your family or your partner.
Relationships.
Things like that. Relationships, not just passing away, things like that, you know what I mean? And it's sad, you know. So live for the time that you have together and make them memorable and enjoy it. But like she said, let's not, don't make me cry, don't make me sad and everything. Let's just have a good time.
And get high. So it's what they say, friend with weed is a friend indeed, remember.
Hopefully you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until next time. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's